magical.
Out of the shadows you appear and help me breathe again. So when it all goes to black, I won't start to fall, 'cause I can find you in the shadows.
Honestly to me, I think I lose every benefit of all that I've accomplished if my kids never win it. Me knowing this, why should the verses I've laid be more important to me than the persons I've raised? I guess I'm saying that to say the opportunities today just don't equate to all the time it take away from the kids. All the that I did right, some mistake of days, you end up a stripping mage, I slanging yay. How could I ever consider myself a great if Messiah ain't paid and neat neat ain't straight? What's your favorite song about the whips, money and be relevant if you found out the money wasn't rich? Nope. So me being the GOAT shouldn't mean more than me to see it to a king go. From a bad ass kid to a man with some dough. Otherwise I may as well have stayed pro. So why they stay focused on me beefing with Flip or shouting low? Gucci or Ludacris if would I?
Sing, I keep singing this song to my daughter. If I could hit the notes, I'd blow something as long as my father to show her how I feel about her. How proud I am that I got a cot of my daddy. I'm so glad that her mom didn't own me. Now you probably get this picture from my public persona, the dime of pistol packing drug addict who bags on his mama. But I wanna just take this time out to be perfectly honest, 'cause there's a lot of shit I keep bottled that hurts deep inside of my soul. And just know that I grow colder the older I grow. This boulder on my shoulder gets heavy and harder to hold, and it's loaded like the weight of the world. And I think my neck is breaking. Should I just give up or try to live up to these expectations? Now look, I love my daughter more than life in itself, but I got a wife that's determined to make my life live in hell. But I handle well, given the circumstances I'm dealt, so many chances, man, it's too bad, could've had someone else. But the years that I've wasted is nothing to the tears that I've tasted. So here's what I'm facing, 3 felonies, 6 years of probation.
Came with